Space Camp Champ! Space Camp Champ! Space Camp Champ!
No Joe's for breakfast with Filipinos! Yeah.
I have candy!
Oh, so good!
Oh, Junior, you always have candy. What is that?
Is that a Milky Way?
No.
Wow. Hey, boys!
Joe!
My adequately but way less handsome brother. Couldn't be here again today. He's still working on the top secret, highly classified, mysteriously concealed 084 Area 51 Project ALF. But
we
didn't hear that from me.
So, what are we gonna do today, Captain?
Come on, cadets. First, we gotta start with our astronaut warm ups. Places, everyone! Are you ready?
Yeah!
Now, reach for the stars! Reach for the stars! Bend to the earth! Bend to the earth! Move your neighbor planet! Move your neighbor planet! Everybody do a red light check! Come on!
Red light check!
Are you ready for Saturn three?
Yeah!
Go Saturn! Go Saturn! Go Saturn! Okay, everybody, that's enough! That's enough now! Don't bring yourself there!
Are we astronauts yet, Captain?
Yeah! Not yet. We're well on our way, though. Our first training exercise involves the centrifugal force machine, but we used to use highly sophisticated equipment, but we're on a budget now. So, who wants to go first?
Barry,
okay, Barry, have a seat. Gary, would you start the centrifugal force machine at Mach
3.87?
You mean, you want me to spin the chair?
Exactly.
Oh, here we go.
Ha ha ha!
off course and damaged his rocket
booster. No, that was our jetpack.
We gotta go help him, guys.
Somebody else can help him. Does that mean no jetpack me, Captain?
Can somebody else do it?
Guys,
not today.
He's still on the phone. He can hear you.
Cadets,
remember the story in the Bible about the Good Samaritan? We need to help other people, even if it's not easy or convenient.
You're right, Captain. Let's go.